first take the printout on the PCB layout photo paper using laser printer. Next step is that clean the PCB board using the polish paper, and that should polish paper and the PCB should be clean very well. The PCB board using polish paper for 10 to 10 minutes PCB should be clear and all side. That should be used in further. Next step is using place the printout layout on the PCB board and heat the iron at the maximum temperature. Then press it on the PCB board at the maximum time, and that should be proper. And that should be all sides should be proper pressed, and the PCB impression should be very good in the PCB board. That should be in our mind. That should be our target and goal. And using the carefulness with our hand, using the clothes or anything else for our careness. Next step is that put the warm water, get the warm water and put the PCB board and with the printed layout on the water, and that should be removed. If the remove you can remove the paper and get the bubble, anything else, then again your PCB is not good impression. Then again repeat the procedure step 1 again. Next step will be there using FeCl2 solution put in the warm water and stir it very well for 10 to 15 minutes, and the solution should be very good. And stir it well using the non-conducting material, because we cannot use the conducting material. There's some reaction in that there, so use the stick or any non-conducting material. Next step, drill the slot and place it the component very well and soldering it. The PCB is ready. You can see so in video. Thank you for so much.